Prime Minister Theresa May. She's working very hard, like all of us, and doing a very, very good job. We spent a lot of time together, my last...
Mr. Speaker, this morning I have spoken to Sir Kim Darroch. I have told him that it is a matter of great regret that he has felt it necessary to leave his position as ambassador in Washington. The whole cabinet rightly gave its full support to Sir Kim on Tuesday. Sir Kim has given a lifetime of service to the United Kingdom, and we owe him an enormous debt of gratitude. Good government depends on public servants being able to give full and frank advice. I want all our public servants to have the confidence to be able to do that. And I hope the House will reflect on the importance of defending our values and principles, particularly when they are under pressure.